What is going on, guys? 7Swabbles here with a brand new video. So basically later on I will be having a barbecue. I'm just vlogging in my room because my dad's friends are around because they're doing like work and things, and then and I've just like downloaded like Clash of Clans and all that again, so that's cool. So hopefully I won't take up too much storage for me to do videos and that. On Monday I'm probably going to go to cinema with one of my best mates and then do I'll see if I can do a video with them, but we're going to go probably watch like the new Pirates of the Caribbean. Can't wait to watch that. They've always been good movies. And then so that's what I'll be doing. But today I'm just basically just having a chillax, relaxed day at home, because it's hot out and I haven't had any plans to arrange with my friends on that. So hope you guys all have an amazing day. If you're like new to my channel, remember turn on notifications, feel free to subscribe, leave a comment, and have a good day. And the other thing, like this week we didn't do the flash mob at the college, like we said. I explained in my other video, it was good that we didn't, because like this week we'll be training for like breakdance and that, and then hopefully some people will get inspired and that. So and then I have like one of my friends' video just being Connor, and then my friend, I'll probably just take the camera and then be like, oh, okay, it's your turn to dance and that. So that should be cool. Probably gonna get like new iPad or something, so I can play my other games on it, because my games on that one don't work, so I just play it on my phone. And then cool. And then the videos that I've got on my iPad, I've got to upload those on Monday. The Would You Rather challenge I did, and it was absolutely marked up. So that was cool. So you guys have an amazing day. Peace out. 7Swabbles out.